the University of Washington Husky marching band. The unfurled American flag is a symbol of freedom around the world. Today it flies proudly from the heartland of the United States to the beaches of the Persian Gulf, We salute the valiant men and women who have served their country past and present in the United States Armed Forces.
Thank you.
Gentlemen, please rise for our national anthem and for a salute to the 200th anniversary of the Bill of Rights and to our servicemen and women stationed in the Persian Gulf. It will be conducted by Dr. Myron Welch, Director of Bands at the University of Iowa. Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem. From the University of Iowa in Iowa City, the 260 members of the Hawkeye Marching Band. Today, our thoughts are not only on the gridiron in Florida, but also on the sands of the Persian Gulf area, where we all are hoping for a peaceful settlement. The Hawkeye Band is proud to be a part of the 77th Rose Bowl game, and today we pay tribute to our nation's protectors, past and present, with a stirring rendition of the Battle Hymn of the Republic.
Thank you. Diamonds and rotations with Husky Band's arrangement of For a Sale.
from south of the border. Thank you.